Hello everyone and welcome to The Order 1886. This is a really good game. Pretty sure it's a PS4 exclusive. It's one of the best games I've probably ever played. It's probably in my top 10. I played through this before. It's got beautiful cutscenes. The audio is beautiful. The music is beautiful. Just everything about this game is gorgeous. I hope it turns out all right because this is my first ever YouTube recording. So any support you could leave, maybe. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. I know my mic is horrible. Gotta wait till I get a new one. So yeah, let's just new game plus here, or new game, sorry. I'm in Dark Souls mode. Let's just skip. Let's just save over that. I just did that to see what it did. Actually, first, let's turn on subtitles for those of you who want it. If this. Pretty sure this game has them. I don't know where it's. Oh, it's in game. Go ahead and turn that on. And new game, as I said. And without further ado, let's jump right into it.
Wake up, Fred.
We've given up on the ghost now, haven't we? Fancy another rant. Come on, you. Pick it up. Time for your morning bath, my lord. At this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer. Come on now, just a few more steps. Yeah, not so hard, was it? Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back in.
Thank you.
can do this all day.
And here we go. We're in the game now. Looks like we're breaking out. Oh, dang you. I'm gonna drown you, bro. Drown you. See how you like it. You like it? You like it. Come on. Time for your morning bath. And with that, he's dead. Alright, we need to bust out of here. Hopefully one of them has a key. Come on, man. Alright, press and hold. Easy enough. And we got it. We got the key. Awesome. Alright, let's use this key and let's get the hell out of here. Come on, get up. Alrighty. Use this to look around. Like I said, beautiful game. Really good quality. Alright, hopefully we can get out of here without being seen. I don't remember any of this, by the way, so it's pretty much a whole new experience again because it's been so long since I played it. Alright, looks like we can scurry. Just kinda... We're still kinda hurt, so we can just kinda run walk here. Just limping along. Appears to be a gun over there. Let's go ahead and grab this gun. Hopefully it's loaded. Well, I do see bullets, so maybe it is. You can inspect, which is also really cool. And it would appear it is not loaded. There's bullets everywhere. I don't know why I don't pick them up, but that's cool. Wait, can I pick them up? No, I can't pick them up, so I guess we're moving on with an empty gun. We can probably bash someone in the head with it. Or use it to break the lock, even better. They heard that. That's not good. Alright, let's continue to beat this thing off. Hopefully we can get out of here before they see us. And also, sorry about the cutscene kind of silence. I know people like to enjoy the cutscenes, especially in a game like this, so that's why I kind of stay quiet during them. If you don't like that, please let me know, because it can be changed. But it looks like we're getting out of here now. Crawl up through a tunnel. See, that's what I love about this game. You cannot tell the cutscenes from the gameplay hardly at all. It's just gorgeous. Whatever that is, they don't like it. Looks like a dog, but I'm pretty sure that's probably a werewolf with as big as it is. Alright, let's get out of here. We see our exit. Let's take it. Hopefully we won't run in anybody. They all seem to be preoccupied with the werewolf. So maybe, just maybe, we can get out of here. Buddy, don't move. I don't think he knows this gun is not loaded, so that's good.
Inside. Closer.
Yeah, he doesn't know.
Let's just talk this through, shall we?
You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gonna wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
No, this is my gun. It's mine. This is my gun. You get your own. Aw, damn it. Ooh, quick time event. Get wrecked. Aw, he is beating the hell out of me. Alright, let's move this over to here. Turning point, I think it said. Oh, we're putting him to sleep, or gonna snap his neck one. Shh, 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 shh. It's okay. Shh, shh, shh. Just shh, shh. Oh, he snapped his neck.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
He appears to have just let me go. I got a feeling there's gonna be a lot of guards. Or maybe not. Oh, shit.
Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Boom. The Order, 1886. That was quite a leap of faith. That probably did not feel too great.
Galahad, come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Where is the threat? Identify. Looking around here. Examine.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. Essex M2 Falchion.
It's a nice looking gun.
Secondary ordnance should help.
Oh yeah. This will help us put down some baddies.
We may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out.